Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercor. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, there's our target.
You gotta give those crowds some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles. More than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Shh, shh, shh. Enemy movement up ahead.
All right. Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance.
Daniels!
Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marinier, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on. All right, let's go.
Everyone stay low.
Suppressors on!
Take out the sniper. Use your knife, Daniels.
Now the officer. On you go. Shoot the officer.
Shot.
Turner, take a few men and go around the house.
Daniels, stay with Crowley.
Keep moving.
Shh. Careful.
Well done. Let's move.
Stay low and advance slowly.
Change of plans! We've been spotted!
Enemies at the post office! Move, fellas!
Please, help me!
Flanking left!
We need to get off to the train!
Change of plans! We've been spotted!
Lob it a grenade!
Ready when you are.
Here they are.
Enemy action ahead.
Toss it. Here you go.
Ammo when you're ready, Simon.
Rear guard, keep up.
Let's go, let's go.
the door! Shit! Daniels, get up! Everyone in the Jeep, now! We need to stop that train! Let's go, let's go!
Hold on!
Shit, look out! Stay on the path! Trees are coming down!
Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gas! We're gonna lose it! Look!
Working on it!
It's getting away! Right turn ahead! Under the bridge! We're losing it! I should have drove!
Now's your chance! Take the wheel!
Get to the front of the train! Keep firing! Up top! Inside the train car! More coming up! FG! Nice, Daniel!
Get us out of here!
I'm coming, hang on!
Holy shit! Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
Kit.
I need that aid kit!
Here!
Enemies on the train tower!
First aid kit's ready!
Over here! Here!
On the train car!
Tossing out a grenade!
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
That would be more trouble than they're worth.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. And she had a job for us, too.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city. Sign me up.